What's up, guys? This is the Repeat Gaming here. I'm going to show you how to make a vending machine. Look. Okay, fine. Okay. Sometimes it won't work because look at this. Go! If you give me fish this time. Fine, you give me carrot. Okay, that's okay. Okay. So don't care about that. We're going into the building. Okay, so we need a dropper. Where the dropper at? Dropper, comparator, repeater, hopper, redstone door, redstone dust. What is it? Redstone torch. I think that's all here. You need some blocks. Yeah, let me do this first. Hey, creeper, get lost. Let me do this. Okay. Shoot. Okay, so what you guys gonna do is go to the back of your vending machine and put this at the back like that. Shoot, see at the back. Then put your comparator like this. Then you dig one hole there. Dig two holes. Then you take a chest, put that, and must be facing here, by the way. Then crouch and make the hopper face to the chest, like that. And then make this hopper face the comparator. There we go, like that. And then I forget it to check on my buildings. Okay. Just redstone. Hoop. Wait. Yeah, correct. Then dig down. Then just keep digging down. See, I always forget. Oh my gosh. Okay. Thank you. And then put the repeater this way. Look. Yeah, this way. And then don't think the only second, but we oh. Like that. And then what? Then what? Oh. Then dig side here. Just put anything there. Okay, just put anything there. Don't think I remember. Wait a minute. Oh, correct. Oh, there where all my fish go. Redstone, I must go here. Okay. I remember now. Boom. Dun-dun-dun. Yup. You can make it how long you want. Oh, forgot to do something. Then you go like this at the back of your that one. Put down first. Put down this first and then that. To face your dropper 8. Now. Oh my gosh. Fuss it. Don't. Like that. Okay, like that. I forget of it. Wait. Then do like this. Put comparator. Must crouch. Then. Okay. Then do like this. Creeper, get lost. This my building. Is it two or one? Okay, one. Must exactly like that one. Then we go another one. Yeah. Another one. They must face there. Then go at the back of him. Put a redstone torch. And there we go like that. And this one, okay. Slide this point, go like that, then you go point, then, sorry for the sound effect, then put the redstone dust there, then, shut up, notification, okay, and make the volume go up a bit. This one you need to do 9 blocks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then for this one, just put one block there. Keep doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think so, yeah, it's the same. Okay, done. So after that, we want to put here in the middle like this. Then on this, put your redstone. Yeah. Just keep doing like that. Yeah, see? Then now you're done. After that, you put the dropper. Then go like this. Good. Crouch. And you must be facing like here, see? And you must put four. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, it's 4. Okay. Then now, okay. Yes, back on. Okay, done like that. See that? After that, you dig until you reach the hopper. Think so. Let's do it anyways. After that, you see this? You break two. Okay, just keep going like that until the end. Convert it. Then you dig one hole like this. Just keep going. Okay. Then after that, you put a redstone torch. Oh shit! Now, for fuck's sake, dig that. Okay, then put your repeater. Okay. Here, here, and here. After that, just do a redstone trail. Hop, hop, hop. No. Don't do that. Then chop there. Then done. This place you have done. Okay. After that, you see this. Put a block there so you can do this. After that, put a comparator, then put a repeater, and after that, put a redstone dust, then put a block on top of it, put another redstone, nope, don't put three, just put two, then just keep doing a repeater there, and it must be a level 3, delay. Then, how many is it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4. So, 4 there. Then just reach stone. Just reach stone. Go up. Boom. Let's go there. Then put a repeater facing there. They put a block there. Wait, what's that? Repeater B. Level 3. Yes, it is level 3. Okay. Then, if that's all done, then you know how to do it. So, let's put our carrot. Let's put our carrots. No, just one. Then our rabbit. No, why? Am I putting the rabbit and that together? I'll put at other side the rabbit. Then the third one. Let's put anything one. Making this quick. I want that chicken though. I want that chicken. No. Okay, let me put everything. Okay, I'm done putting them all. After that, to get an item frame. And put it all over there. And then you must take an arrow to be your selector. See ya. After that, it will like, yep, see, we activate it. There will be nothing because I haven't put the fruits. I mean, put that there. I put cooked fish. After that, that one is chicken. Yeah, chickens. I don't think this is gonna work, but let's give it a try. Salmon. Salmon. Steak. Salmon. Steak. Potato. Cooked potato. Okay, so I got potato in my inventory. Ooh. Second one, rabbit, cooked rabbit. Not rabbit. First one is carrot. Yeah, who doesn't like carrots? My sister. Who else? Okay, done. So that is done. And after that, we just put the button. That's all. Hey, wait. For that, you need a coin for that one. So use diamond. Put some in the hopper. 9 of it, and then if you want, just it's 1 diamond for each cost. So I want a steak. I don't know if this is gonna do it. Sometimes never give me stick. Yup. Stuck there. Dumb. Okay, fine. Don't care. You don't give me fine. I hate you. Wait a minute. Okay. We'll try this time. How did it do? What? Oh, they need to do that. Hey! Can't steal. I'll try this again. Come on, give it. Fine, don't. Doesn't work, but who cares? But the setup is really like this. Trust me. This one doesn't even want to do that one. But the setting up is correct. Trust me. Cause I did it. So shut up. Okay. Okay, that's the end of the video. If you like it, please subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.